This here's the tale of Southern Jesus and Rattlesnake Dan. It were a Wednesday afternoon when Southern Jesus came to town. It was partially cloudy. There were a few clouds out. He walked into the local saloon and he said, "Give me a 40. And he drank the 40 and he sat for a spell. About 11 hours later, who steps into the saloon but Rattlesnake Dan, the meanest son of a bitch in this part of the land. The duel began. Southern Jesus versus Rattlesnake Dan. To drink as many 40s as each of them can. In the allotted time at hand. He had drank 140s, but Southern Jesus, Lord, he had drank about 40s, even more.